Welcome back to my channel. I hope you've been liking my video so far. What is this? Vlog number 5, I think. But today's video is a really quick, fun little video. Hopefully you can follow along with it and try it with your horses. I'm going to show you some really basic, very simple stretches that we do with Trivi most of the time before I ride and sometimes even after riding. It's really great for all horses, jumpers, eventers, lesson horses, ponies. I think all horses would benefit from these stretches. They're especially good for horses that get very tight around the girth and chest and shoulder area. It kind of stretches and opens them out under the tack. So give it a try if you have, for example, a girthy horse or a horse that kind of starts out a little stiff and a little tight. As always, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and comment below, like this video if you liked it, and check out some of the other videos if you haven't watched them yet. So enjoy the video and see you guys next time.